Swing catalyst is something I use a lot when I practice, and I'm very visual. So for me to go back and actually see on the screen what's going on and how the stuff I'm doing is translating into the full swing, it's a good tool to have, and I think if you know how to use it, you can really make the most of it.